fire under unguided munitions, mortar rounds, and rockets that we've seen in a lot of other theaters, but here we've seen them making their own versions of it. So at first glance, from a few meters away, a lot of this stuff looks like it comes out of a factory in other countries that we know of, but in reality, it's actually a lot of it's homemade.
Unprecedented as far as the scope of what they're creating and the ability to store it and move it and produce this variety, you know, of different sizes.